A dirt bike rider is in critical condition tonight after colliding with an SUV. Baltimore police say the dirt bike rider was traveling east on North Avenue at Bentalou Street when he ran a red light and struck a 2019 Nissan Rogue. The dirt bike rider was taken to the hospital and the driver of the SUV remained at the scene. An investigation is ongoing.